Good morning, everyone. Gotta take a phone call real quick.
Let's see. Ooh. So we're prepping for T4. Or I guess we already put... Yeah, we had already... Ancient. So, banning T-Bow. To do that, I think I needed to buy more farmland. Mainly for the cows. Fruit. Brick production is probably sell brick or probably. Even though once we start spending, you're like, some extra employees sitting around. Yet. But we need to pick which land. Really, we'll just... Dom. Dom's right. Keep pushing down. A lot of farmland. Not a farm.
I could get over here, which is 80% of the farmland.
Oh. Are these icing? Yeah. It'd be this square probably end up farming them. Whereas this square is literally just a giant thing. This would be nice. Everything a little bit more dense. I feel like just the air land way to go. Just too much land. Exactly what. To there and actually make a tunnel? Whoa. That's freaking. Pretty nice, actually. Yeah, the ignore landscape really cuts through. But actually, so. People that are here firm and stand here. That gives us room to build up. Maybe reserve this section. Garbage. Probably should garbage. Access come out. I think go down to the small roads here. And I'm thinking the dreams. Build a bunch of farms here. Counter. It like a square with all the farm built. Everything was out that far. I remember my dreams. Give a block of them too. You have to make huge farms for it to work out. To there, you'd go all the way down. Have like a big rectangle of them with them all. Cool. don't even know how much this is. Branding roads must not have fidget. Okay. Interesting. I'm thinking like a little frontage road. Come on, why can't I do 90 degrees? The only pet peeve I have. Everything else is going to be all off helter skelter. I'm gonna make like 4 farms all grouped at building. That's way I can go in here. Plop that guy next to him. Yes, we need water. I almost need water. Does need an office. It's going to be a tall one. suddenly I need that brick order back, huh? Maybe not the smartest side. Whether at 100%. I have more balls that over there.
Get some meat in them, though. I'll be able to jack up them prices.
Bitch. Oh, yeah, they need their carrier. Herp. Is 36. I don't know if that's good or not. Only takes 4 to go into 2. At 30. Okay, at least they're small.
be another buy coming through.
Got more water here in a minute.
Cool looking building.
Lack of. Yeah, we get Dane. Yeah. Already pretty. Yeah, we really got to start or increase. Never seems to be enough.
That would be cool.
Up our other productions. Let's start with furniture. Wood, we're still producing quite a bit. Axes. Won't let me. Come on. Oh. might actually help with their turnaround. Bullshit. On and turn. There we go. Jeepers. All right, in that amount of time. This is the kind of ruins my old hand I had, but doesn't have to go. Ah. Seems to work. That should it all it's running through there. Finish up that block. way more cattle than. Alright, for the moment. Yeah, I can just expand that later then. We do need more paper and book. Also. Which jeepers, having two national carriers, they're almost maxed out still. Always good. Better do at least two of those. More on this. On the left someone. Like have to build. Why can the road not forever?
workers. Port.
Name, kind of a banger at the end. I did. Burnt through like 7 mil. Now we need more. Down that bed. Or brick by it. Raise the. I'm gonna go grab some water real quick. Be right back. About that back though. Steve. Okay, we're good on bit. Back to checking our. We'll just shove them over here for now. Off then. Go. Next is toys, which need wood and wood production is iron. Got extra coal at least. Probably should have put. I take the time to hold this. Did it wrong. Now my bricks. Or I do this to it.
Free of cost.
Oh, it only costs. Clap it down. Alright, so clap them if I can down or down here. Rarely. That and then we're dead boys. So if we put these like right here. Back on the side of this. Do that. It should hit all. That should be a lot better. Really? Such low amount.
That's sad.
Alright, that brings me a bit more. Good. Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah. Now we're making next process. I even have tech. Thank you. Rick. I've been dead. They don't have to go to the furthest point.
Help balance it out a little bit better.
Yes, let's see how we're ironing it. So, the toy factory. Really should do three. We need three more wood. Building. Positive. There we go. I'm sorry. Wood or that on that iron. Fished. Fruit. Good. We're gonna have to okay, time for a new wheat farm and a hops farm. Do hops over. Because it doesn't need. we getting a little bit of leg. I feel like some optimizing coming. There's no garbage barrier. Well, actually. Everybody out. You. I would. Okay. Glad I caught that problem before it turned into a real big one.
Let's see what we're doing. Made the farm. How did that make?
Good. The wheat, we're gonna need at least 40. Game, you see where I'm clicking? There we go. Base is too big. Well, first I'm gonna buy some more. I could see what the range of that was. Doubt it's up. Gotta wait for the
I just used a shit.
Hey, there we go. Buff building. Have three other farms close to. Okay, so this. Throw them at the or help them. Load up on more things. I had little two spaces. Still producing 40 plus on our bread. That these two. Cool. Oh, let me use the restroom here. all of our.
Nomin. Grape farms. Big iron. Glass. Bigs. Year 5 come.
Diversity copper. Semiconductor. Electronic. Old fat.
Jeepers. Difficulty level? Really?
I haven't used buff reach to get to buff stack. Resource consumption. Unhappiness. Access. Are more workers. Increase. Or I could just bring how little I got. Production capacity.
I think that's what that.
Everybody just ate happier. More worker. Backed with that. Gosh, the choices. Range of buff build. Plus buff stack.
Points.
Own can care about the but half the amount. Pass up. Power. Aw, really? Oh, water con. I can. Didn't save settings from last. Nice. Oh yeah, all the big. The 6, 4, and 4. Wait, half. Who can produce iron faster? I'm Interesting. Half. So just makes it in bigger batches. What I'm getting out of this. Besides that, it's just prepping. Off our X. I'm full on slots. Word sleep. Bigger port. I'm trying to think. I'll probably just keep production double until I get the next. So I can not worry about it till then. I do a little bit of prep work, but I'm gonna like redo my iron over here. Like I've got it all set up to where it's even. You know? Probably just wait till I buy more land with more iron and set up the bigger iron. Do it that way. Up to 3 per turn. Next time I buy an area, yeah, probably be. Iron. Bet that's out of range. Bye. I probably have some. You need jams. Here we go here. That is our best bet for iron. Those two will probably be the next guys. Glasses.
Why is this guy? I take a phone call.
Sorry about that. Project called. Getting close to furniture already. You guys can oh gosh.
Oh wait, didn't I get the big wood thing? That could be bug. Yeah.
One extra wide. Are these? How would I can stack side? Land doesn't belong their land. Squares aren't aligned with the spot. Okay. Not ideal, but ideal. Yeah, that's a
poke at.
Alright. Alright, actually. Logistics. Error. Let's... That... That... Let's start putting. All of the net. And they balance that. Kinda just in growing mode. Everything's working, but grow. What? Let's throw the carrier in. Help everything go smoother over there. Fresh. Alright, yeah, we trended down. Good, good. Got plenty of extra room.
Breeze. What was the next?
Wah!
Hello.
Hi.
How are you this morning?
Oh, I good. How are you?
Good.
Does your city have enough poor people yet?
I think so. I'm working on the rich people. Highfalutin managers.
Oh, yeah. Look at that curvy ass bridge they got going.
Oh, you like that?
Pretty hot.
Starting to get a little slow. I think they need some late game optimization. But it's early act. Kinda expected it. Especially I went running shit on like 3 times now.
Let them go. Zipping around town.
Mostly just fucking static people walking, honestly, said. No.
Flow. Look at them go.
Big nice looking city, though. Got like different office buildings and farmland.
On the lake.
Yeah. Supposed to be like the land of, or it's like New York. I don't know if this is actually what New York land looks like or anything. Wow.
You got Staten Island. Is that, right in the middle there.
But like you could, like, I don't know, you had to pick like, yeah, like real world locations where when you start out.
Pretty cool.
I don't know. This is all the production.
What's all the
different reasons?
Weird tan colored stuff.
This
like the just weirdly almost blank looking plot.
So these are like farms, and these are trash piles, garbage piles. You gotta like put them close together so that they decompose faster. Yeah. Blocks of them, and then these are all just like farmland. Zoom in, pretty fuck.
Zoom.
Depth.
Lots of shit. They all look like baby sheep.
So like bright white too. I don't know. Idyllic shit. So this is like the first set of houses. Build these shit houses. Build apartment. Build slightly nice apartment. Powers.
And then you gentrify the poor neighborhood.
Exactly. They literally haven't had like anything except for their taxes in the past 10 years. All they've had tax increases, nothing left.
God damn it.
There's also like laws and shit that I haven't messed around with, but you can like, I don't know, gentrify certain populations.
Hell yeah, dude. As you should.
But I'm about to go to like the next tier here, day or two. Start building copper. Turn it into copper ingots, semiconductor, turn those cell phones, gold for some of that. Uncut joms. Turn into.
You need uncut joms?
A jom.
Damn, bro. It really does come full circle.
It really does. You can find uncut joms.
I better get some loot for my chaos dungeons today. I need money. I can't afford to do my stronghold research.
No, shit. Terrible.
It's, I mean, like, each one is like 150 to 600 gold.
Ooh, yeah.
And I have 590 gold.
Less than.
Yeah, so I'm going to need to do everything I can to make money.
Probably do our array house tonight. I'm guessing it'll be chomping at the bit to get them done.
The array house? I thought you guys ran that with Brody.
Oh shit, we. Yeah, we even did.
How did that go, by the way?
It was smooth.
Hell yeah.
Brody died on, like, health bar 30 of Albion, and the three of us just killed him. It was.
How was the boss that only I've been able to kill?
I think I was the last one alive this time, and I had, like, a sliver of fucking health.
Oh my god.
We straight up, I don't know how, but we tanked the big, like, damage thing. Everybody had full health, except for me. I had, like, half health, because I didn't have my full shield.
God dang.
After that, then, like, he was in full damage mode for, like, you know, that last little bit. Just taking people out. They were just dropped.
Oh, boy.
But it was, like, me and Nate took the
tricky,
last
honestly.
30 seconds, and then he fell, and then I, like, got the last attack in and died, and I had, like, a sliver left. I was like, oh, that was...
Oh, my God. That boss, for some reason, will always be, like, unpushable at high level. They'll just keep fucking you.
Yeah. It's like, I don't know, yeah, just his kit.
It's perfect for anti-Zerg. I'm hoping I don't have that same situation when I have to run it. But it would be kind of funny, I suppose, with three randoms to just solo the last bit of the fucking fight.
Right.
Just be like, don't worry, guys, I got this.
Right, I do this every fucking week. Time to take the puppers on a walk.
Pupper time.
Actually, it's cold and rainy out, I think, so you probably won't want to go on a walk. It's so funny when it's cold or rainy out. Instead of, like, pulling to go, like, I don't know, you walk down our back deck and we go left to go, like, on a walk because we go out in front of our house and go down to the trail. And if it's cold out, he'll just pulls to the right and goes right down the stairs. And, like, he's like, nope, we're going to the backyard. I'm done.
That's hilarious. God, I wish these guys were like that. If it was shitty, they didn't want to go out. If it's cold and rainy and or snowing or anything, Tears like, let me out! Let me out!
I just want to go play in the mud. I
just want to fucking live out there.
Hoppers. So good.
And cutie boys.
I'll be right back, though.
Okay.